some of the most common causes of peripheral vestibular hypofunction that I see in the clinic are from disequilibrium of aging, vestibular neuritis and labyrinthitis, and chronic Meniere's disease. The reason it's important to identify when a person has a hypofunction is because a different type of vestibular rehabilitation is performed for these individuals. Usually when a client has a hypofunction, we incorporate what we call vestibular adaptation exercises.